salty. No even ass salty. She can't think about it with me. New racks, I couldn't believe. Yo, what's good? What's up? What's your boy Young? Fade in this bitch, and we back with another ABA video. Oh shit, I got Kakashi, bro. You already know what it is, bro. The fuck is this nigga doing? Nigga more drunk than me. You just say ew. Nigga, what are you talking about, buddy? Oh, nigga. Yo, this nigga's auto tracking is terrible, bro. On this fucking kunais, bro. Holy shit. The fuck is this nigga doing? This gotta be like one of the drunkest niggas I've ever seen. Yo, what the fuck? Yo. For fuck, nigga. Woo. It's gonna be a very lame match. I can just tell by how this nigga playing. What is niggas talking? What is nigga saying? What is nigga yapping about, bro? It says sigh, bro. You're a fucking loser. Oh shit. Oh ass nigga. What is he talking about? What's up with him, bro? He just hit me out of pure chance and I know it. Untrue combo demon. Untrue combo demon. Motherfucker. Get off my nuts, bitch. Hold on, let me just. Yeah. Yeah. He's cooked. He's cooked right here, bro. Come on. Yeah, he's cooked. You're baked, buddy. Ew, sigh. That's what he told me, bro. You're cooked, buddy. Kakashi's just like so brain dead. See, and the nigga was running too, bro. Kakashi's just nice. Ah, yes, cringe. Got it from random. See, oh shit. This is a nice matchup. By the way, I go random all the time, bro. Like, I barely ever pick my character. But the crazy part is, the last nigga complained about my character when I didn't, like, he clearly seen that I didn't pick him. He called me cringe. Yo, this nigga just gonna turtle. All right, but who this nigga think he is? This nigga think he me? This nigga just gonna turtle a whole block, bro. Come on, whole ass nigga. Get slump. Fuck, boy. I be trying to save my time too much against these fuck niggas. Like, it's times where, like, I could just go without getting, like, murdered, and I just disregard it. I thought he was finna run up on me. That didn't hit? What the fuck? Bop, 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 bop. Bop. That shit hit me, bro. That shit is. Oh. I sold myself, bro. The fuck is. Yo, this nigga's a bitch. This nigga's a loser. Can you just stop all that running? Stop all that running. Stop all that running, nigga. God damn. Oh, as oh yeah. Woo. Alright. See, I can't let it get this close. See. Fuck! I sold myself. Damn. What I gotta do is I gotta kill this fuck nigga before he kill me. like, why is he running so goddamn much? He's fucking cooked. GG's. Fuck, nigga. Cut, Dean. See, why do niggas play passive just to lose like this? Like, how do you play passive and still fucking lose? Third match. This is against the last nigga I just fought, which is kind of crazy because this nigga is for sure trying his ass off now. Oh my god, he caught my ass with that bullshit. Yo, this nigga can pop moves like this. Come on, I'm the untrue combo demon, nigga. Hold on. Oh, ass nigga. I know this nigga bad as shit, bro. Ooh. If that fucking pinpoint shit didn't pop up right there, but he would have been smacked in his shit, bro. Come on, bink. See, I be selling my combos. That's the problem, bro. Come on. Tee up. How the fuck does this nigga pop a move right there? You can't really do nothing about that, buddy. Let's see. I just gotta catch his ass with a comp. Boom. I gotta catch this nigga in a combo. Fuck. Come on. Boom. Okay, yeah, he's cooked. Bloody! I'm selling. Hold on, let me start getting overconfident, buddy. Oh, he's also my shit. I'm cooked. What am I doing? I just need a six pass. Six pass and he's cooked. Six pass and he's fucking cooked. Yo, slap D. Tight shit. 3-0. 3 for 3 in this bitch. Y'all already know what it is. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. I might be that fucking guy, guys. Catch y'all in the next video, though. I got a Glock hole.